What's going on, everybody? I'm back. I told you I would be back to making videos, and we are here on the grind, getting ready to call out the clown world once again. So please like the video, comment below, subscribe to the channel if you're new, and let's talk about the latest nonsense going on. The city of Orlando has decided they are going to take a stand and talk about how terrible the United States of America is, only to get completely destroyed and then have to backtrack about it. Only a left-wing nut job would say something like this. And then, of course, you're in the great state of Florida, where the great Governor Ron DeSantis has made Florida great again. And now they've had to backtrack because they got so much criticism. This ain't San Francisco, okay? This ain't New York. This is Florida. This is Ron DeSantis country. So you could take your left-wing nonsense and shove it up your ass. Of course, you'd probably like that, whoever said this. But ultimately, this was what started it, where it said, a lot of people probably don't want to celebrate our nation right now, and we can't blame them. When there is so much division, hate, and unrest, why on earth would you want to have a party celebrating any of it? But in all seriousness, now you're being serious. So you weren't being serious when you talked about how terrible the country is and all of the division going on. But then you follow it up with, in all seriousness, what the hell? Who is even posting this? And you're posting it as the city of Orlando. What type of clown did this? This is ridiculous. But of course, they faced backlash. And then they put this statement out, a statement from the city of Orlando. The city of Orlando sincerely regrets the negative impact our words have had on some in our community. We understand these words offended some of our residents. You still see how it's this targeted language? Like, it offended some. See, if this would have been a reverse and they would have offended the outrage mob, then they would have made a complete and total, like, bending of the knee. The point here is that you should have never took a stance as the city of Orlando. That's what I don't care if an individual said what was said in there. I don't care if an individual said it, but the fact that you said it as the city of Orlando, trying to represent the entire city, and then, of course, you got a lot of backlash. Who are you let running your account? Who are these people? You know what I mean? Like, it's absolutely insane. But of course, you have the pronouns and bio crowd. Look at this bio right here. Look at this bio. Black Lives Matter, he, him. And of course, they hate Florida. Okay. I mean, that's your business. That's fine. Whatever. But it's just interesting to see that the pronoun crowd is out there defending this and saying how much they hate this country. But I just responded with, Ron DeSantis owns you. Stay mad. And Ron DeSantis does own the city of Orlando. He owns the state of Florida. No, not literally. And obviously, I know that. But Ron DeSantis is making Florida great again. He is the best governor in this entire country, and it's not even close. And he is the future of politics in this country. The man is going to do incredible things, but we need him in Florida right now. And this is just ridiculous. Orlando is a wonderful city. I love Orlando. But the clown that whoever's involved with this trying to speak for the entire city of Orlando, what an absolute joke. Thank goodness we have Ron DeSantis. I hope he comments on this. I think he probably will if he's asked about it. And it will be glorious to hear his response to this. You guys have a great day. Thank you guys for being patient with me. I know I didn't do a lot of videos over here recently, but I have been very busy on all of our other channels. But D-Day Cobra is back, and we are going to start calling out the clown world. I appreciate all of you. Have a great day, and we will talk to you later.